The word first hamburger doesn't come from where you think it comes from. It wasn't invented in America, and it didn't originate in Germany. Now, the word first hamburger in fact comes from China. Let's read his story. After 1,000 years, it's still very popular, even spread to the world. I'll let you know how easy to make it by yourself. Usually, we like to use lamb and muffin. Cut the lamb into fine shreds. Put it in a bowl. Add 1 tablespoon huadiao, 1 teaspoon salt, and 1 tablespoon light soy sauce. Chop the cumin seeds. Then mix them well and put on the side. Chopped coriander and chilies. Ready to fry the lamb. Give quick and stir fry. Add light soy sauce, salt, cumin seeds, and 老干妈。Keep the stir and fry. Add fresh chili. And put cornstarch mixed with water.Make the sauce thick. Add coriander later. Obviously, you can see it's so delicious dish. Look at that! Time to roast the muffin now. After 5 minutes, should be done. The burger surface is very crispy, and the inside is very tender.Spoon the lamb into the buns. Wow, you can feel the delicious meat. Right. Hamburg, 肉夹馍 is ready. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and subscribe it. See you next time.